Over the years, I've had many parents and adults ask me, what's maybe the most important step to getting to another level of success? And I tell them it's really quite simple. One of the easiest things to do is to take a little bit of time, sit down with a piece of paper and pen, and write down what your goals and what your dreams are. And that goes for both children and for adults, because if we've got it written down someplace and we take a look at that on a regular basis, it gets into our mind, it gets into our subconscious, it can really take us to some new and exciting new places. I'm Fred Nicholas, and over the years, I've seen a lot of children and a lot of adults get some real wonderful things out of martial arts training. Now, you might ask, what does martial arts have to do with goal setting? Well, actually quite a lot, because in the programs, the instructors at Nicholas's Martial Arts America spend an awful lot of time talking to children and to adults about what are the things that you need to do to feel good, to be successful, to live a happy, healthy life. So again, having mat chats, having handouts that we hand out to the kids and to the adults, and things that we reinforce here at Martial Arts America are important things. If this interests you at all, I'd suggest that you take a little time, visit our website. We've got some gifts there for you. Take advantage of those, but it'll give you a little bit more information as to what our philosophy is, how we handle people, what we think is important. If you'd like to stop into our martial arts school sometimes, please do so. The school is located in the Jackson Plaza in La Crosse. We'd love to say hi, give you a chance to take a little tour and see how we do things. So, good to see you. Hope to see you again. Best of luck.